Hello out there, it's Cajun Coogan coming back at you with another video. Now on this channel, as you know, we talk about all kinds of shit. And I mean all kinds of fucking shit. To these little shit we talking about, it's a little fishing trip. I mean, a couple of old boys went on, about 2 weeks ago, you understand, man? Now, sometimes, you know, me and a couple of boys get together and decide to, you know, go out of town, rent a goddamn big-ass boat, and go out there in the Gulf of Mexico, right, and go way out there and try to catch some big-ass fish, you understand me? I mean, when we do that and we go out there, you know, we go way out there and we looking for some big fish and shit. You hear me? Now, when we do this, go on these little deep sea fishing trips like this, you know, we have all kind of little crazy bets and shit, you understand me? And, you know, we got bets, you know, of course, for the biggest fish and, you know, all that kind of shit. But one of the rules in order to win the goddamn bet that you have to pull the motherfucker in yourself, you understand me? If you need goddamn help getting the motherfucker in, you know, you don't win the bet, you hear me? So, you know, that's one of the goddamn rules. You understand, man? But we were going out there, and on the way out there, you know, we were drinking a couple of beers and shit, you know, and but this old boy, he was just getting shit faced. You understand me? I mean, he was just—I don't know how many he had, but he was just. Time we got out there to where we were gonna do the fishing in. He was just fucked up, brother. And I told him on the way up there, now you better slow down on them goddamn beer, because, you know, you're going to be getting out there, you're going to be your goddamn shit-faced, you're going to hook up with something big, and that motherfucker going to give you hell, you understand me? And we're not going to be able to help you get this motherfucker in this goddamn boat, you know, if you want to win the fucking bet. So you better slow down a little bit, if you hear me, man. And this old boy said, I can pull in any goddamn fish. He said, I can be fucked up and I'll pull any goddamn thing in. And I said, okay, well, we'll see what's going to happen out here. And we commenced fishing and shit, you know. We started catching some fish, you know. Nothing really big. We caught a couple of nice-sized ones and shit, you know. But nothing really big, you understand me? But sure enough, this old boy that was shit-faced, he hooked up with a goddamn monster, you understand me? We didn't even see what it was because the motherfucker lost the son of a bitch before he got it into the boat. But whatever it was fucking big. He had a goddamn monster. And he hooked up with his goddamn fish. And when we got out there, he's all that drinking he was doing, he was just flat shit-faced. And he hooked up with his big-ass goddamn monster. And I thought this goddamn fish was going to pull him in the goddamn water. And we was going to have to save this motherfucker. Because when he hooked up with that, whatever the fuck it was, man, that motherfucker just started tripping. I mean, he just going, whoa, trying to pull this motherfucking fish in, you know, and he just swinging his arms saying, give me another beer, give me another beer. I'm like, fuck another beer, you gotta get that goddamn fish in this boat if you wanna win this goddamn bet, because we can't help you pull this motherfucker in. Get that goddamn fish in this boat, fuck another beer. And he just said, nah, give me another beer. Give me another beer. And that motherfucking fish was just giving him hell, man. I don't even know what it was, because it snapped a goddamn line before he even got it up to the boat. Surprisingly, he got it pretty close to the goddamn boat without that goddamn fish pulling him into that goddamn gulf, which I thought it was going to fucking do, you understand, man? But he got it pretty close to the goddamn boat, man. He snapped that goddamn line, lost that big motherfucker. So, I tell you, man, you ain't seen something so goddamn comical as a goddamn shit-faced motherfucker trying to pull in a goddamn monster fish, you understand, man? Anyway, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe, and